Mr. President, what place do you think you have in history?
You're a devil.